Well, it was an emotional homecoming for one of the heroes of India's maiden moon mission as Annadurai, the project director of Chandrayaan I, stepped into his native village in Tamil Nadu. People went into a tizzy. Madhu Bharti was there at this remote village in Tamil Nadu.
Superstar Mari.
This kid here is not mentioning about superstar Rajinikanth, but she's mentioning about the man behind India's maiden moon mission, Mr. Annadurai.
This is no festival or a campaign trail of a politician, but these people are lining up outside every house to welcome home their hero. Annadurai, who grew up in this remote village in Tamil Nadu, went all the way up to head the Chandrayaan 1 mission.
Did you expect this kind of a reception from the people at all?
Absolutely no. This is overwhelming. I never expected. First, my memory is when I was doing my third standard, first street light came here. And there was not tar roads. And the first day the street lights were there. I ran around with my friends. I think up to late in the night we were going around. Things were full of dust. We went to the home. I got a very good beating.
முதல்ல வந்து ஸ்கூலுக்கெல்லாம் குழந்தைங்க போறக்கு அழுவாங்க. ஆனா இவன் ரொம்ப பிரியப்பட்டு ஓவான். அந்த ஆசிரியர் பார்த்த உடனே ஸ்கூல் பள்ளிக்கூடத்துக்கு வந்து ரொம்ப பிரியப்பட்டு ஓடுவான்.
His friends who still live in this village are proud of the early years they spent together.
எம்ஜிஆர் பாக்கறக்க நாங்க இங்க இருந்து கிணத்துக்கடை வரைக்கும் நடந்து போனோம். ஸ்டேஜ்ல முன்னால் இருந்து முன்னால போய் பார்க்கணும்ட்டு ஓடுனாங்க ரெண்டு பேர். அந்த நினைவு ரொம்ப
For the hundreds of children of this village who lined up to get his autograph, he is a role model.
என்னோட ஆம்பிஷன் என்னன்னா பிகம் ஐஏஎஸ் ஆபீசர். நான் ஐஏஎஸ் ஆபீசர் ஆகி என்னோட ஊருக்கும் பெருமை சேர்ப்பேன், என்னோட ஸ்கூலுக்கும் பெருமை சேர்ப்பேன்.
For the man of the moment, it's an overwhelming and emotional visit to his village after many years. A fitting celebration of the contribution of a man who made India proud. A man who put India in an elite league in space technology. In Coimbatore, with Nesraj, Madhu Bharati for NDTV.